Arthur!
What is it?
We got something cooking you might be interested in.
Am I gonna like the sound of this?
Been cooking since Horseshoe, but you went and kicked up all that commotion in Valentine. Now, we was preparing to rob the bank there until you got involved in all that nonsense, and I don't know, I just feel like it's unfinished business.
That wasn't my fault. It was just one of them things.
How come every time I get in trouble, I'm called a fool and an idiot? But when you get in trouble, oh, it's just one of them things.
It's a good point, Arthur.
A very good point.
All right, well, what do y'all want me to do?
Hit the goddamn bank with us.
You really think it's worth going back there?
Four of us can hit the bank easy, but I ain't gonna lie to you. There will be law if we linger.
And if I'm serious?
No, just local boys being rounded up and pressed into action.
Meaning?
If we go in quick and quiet, we can hit it just fine. If there's four of us, I mean.
Y'all think it's worth the risk?
It's a bank, Arthur.
So? Is the take good?
According to the fella I met, yes. It's the end of the stock sales. Plenty of money and plenty of people milling about.
All right, I suppose it's worth taking a look at least.
We should wait until the morning. In any case, I need to change out of these rags if I'm gonna be performing.
Okay. So, Bill, this better be worth it.
Oh, it is. We put a lot of research into this one.
I hope so. All right. Let's go.
Mr. Morgan.
Herr Strauss?
That man. The debtor, Thomas Downs, apparently he's dead.
Dead? Huh. Well, he didn't seem very well.
His wife. I believe he has a wife and child. She will assume the debt, of course.
Of course.
Then you can head up there and collect. We lent them a lot of money.
Okay.
Gentlemen, let's go rob ourselves a bank.
What's the plan, then?
Oh, well, we're gonna send Karen on in ahead as a distraction. Then we're just gonna rush on in afterwards. Just a small bank in a little town. Nothing that big in way of security. We just need to bring you along as a insurance policy.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Okay, let's move out.
I'm moving up.
After you.
So, tell me again about this big can't-go-wrong plan of yours.
Oh, it can go wrong. Anything can, once the shooting starts.
Well, that's reassuring.
Like I said, we'll see how it looks. If we can get in all right, we'll send Miss Jones ahead to the bank. They won't recognize her.
I'll show you boys how it's done.
What are you thinking this time?
I don't know. Fellers always like a lost little girl, but nobody plays a drunken harlot quite like me. Nita should work.
Once she's got them distracted, we'll move in.
When I was scouting the place the other day, there was only a couple of guards.
We deal with them and any customers who are feeling brave. And you always fancy yourself as the vault man, right, Arthur?
Now I see why you brought me.
Hey, I'm more than willing.
Nah, best I do it.
Oh, and did Dutch tell you I've also been cooking up some deals with them Gray Boys?
What? No. What kind of deals?
See, you don't realize, Morgan. I'm out there putting in the work same as you. I've been drinking with them a couple times now. Seems they're looking for some extra security.
Yeah, I'm sure they are.
Could be something in it for us.
Well, just be smart about it. We got a lot of irons in that fire right now.
Yes, I know, Morgan.
What are you shooting for? boys out of trouble. I ain't sure even Lenny can be relied on to keep his head. Not after that night you two had in Valentine.
Yeah, I've been trying to forget that. What little I remember of it.
You've always been a bad drunk. And before you say it, I know. Takes one to know one.
Guess we'll never learn.
And Bill ain't much better. So should we stop for some whiskey?
How about we wait till after the bank, all right? About this, Lenny?
Well, at first I thought it was a bad idea. But then I figured they all are if you think about them long enough.
Certainly have been recently.
I mean, why the hell not? Roll with it. I just told them we needed you along.
I appreciate the confidence, kid.
And if we didn't rob this bank, we really would be slipping.
Thoughts like that, and you're one of us, no doubt.
Sure hope so.
All right. Guess we're doing this, then. That'll have to wait. We're here. Let's take it nice and easy.
Sounds like maybe...
So,
how are you?
Good morning.
How does you?
Gonna be mud everywhere.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's leave the horses here off the main drag.
All right, gentlemen. Here we are.
Okay. Get ready. Karen, go to work.
Of course. All right, keep it cool and follow me, fellas.
All right, follow me.
In front of you.
Okay.
Keep it down now. We're here. Yeah! Whoa! Horses here off the main drag.
All right, gentlemen, here we are.
Okay, get ready.
I'm good.
Here we go.
Who took
my horse? Yeah? Go to work.
Of course. All right, keep it cool and follow me, fellas. Decided. Is it lost little girl you want, or the drunken harlot?
Don't you start!
I think I'd like to see the little girl lost.
So even you long to save the fallen women, eh, Arthur? You break my heart. You really do.
If you're ready, get going.
Good luck, gentlemen.
We got this.
I'm ruined!
I'm not sure this is quite the place.
He said he
okay, we're going?
No, hold on. Wait till she's got him reeled in.
Would you care to...
I don't want to go back to the workhouse.
Get your goddamn hands up! Go. It's a goddamn robbery!
Nobody move!
No word up! Nobody move!
Don't make us hurt you! Here! Unlock the door!
Okay, the door's unlocked.
Oh, you think we're here to fight? Come on! Open that goddamn vault! Open it!
No!
How's it going in there?
Too slowly! You better get that door open right now.
I'm nearly there.
Too slow. Hurry up!
I'm going as fast as I can.
I said hurry up, you son of a bitch!
I am doing it!
Himself in here.
Come here. Open the lockboxes now.
The manager does that.
God damn it. Now what?
Guess I'll crack them or blow them up. Keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can. Reckon I'm gonna have to blow them.
Okay. We gotta move before they blow.
Oh.
The law will be all over us. Now, you shut the hell up and be still.
Fuse is lit.
I hear people out there.
Me too. Boys, you need to move this along. I'll go check the front.
How are you getting on?
Going as fast as I can. Chickens just yet. That's another one cleared. This is looking good.
How much longer?
Nearly there.
Okay, you reckon that's enough now?
Maybe. It's never enough.
Well, I am ready to get the hell out of here whenever you are.
Gentlemen, hurry! We seem to have some...
I said come out now!
What do we do?
I don't know. Give me a sec.
If the shooting starts, you're all dead.
I'll go. Follow me.
What are you, insane?
Probably. Don't shoot! Don't shoot him! I made a terrible mistake.
Get out of there, miss!
Sorry.
You see him? Hey, come on, bastard! Out! Made him leave out of wild.
think we lost him.
Thank you, gentlemen. That was...
stupid and dangerous. Thank you, Bill.
We're alive and we're paid.
Yeah.
I don't see the problem.
Yeah, and that is the problem. Still, this is a very good take. Dutch will be happy, even if it did come with a heap of trouble.
Ah, it was fun.
Well, maybe you're right. Now, go on, get out of here. I have some other business to attend to. Don't head directly back to camp, and make sure you ain't followed. Okay. Yep, this is Downs.
My husband's not cold in the ground, and you've come back here. Archie, I nearly paid off what was owed.
Your husband knew the rules when he took that money. Now, I'm real sorry about the way things turned out, but he had a choice. Ain't my fault about the way the world is.
He didn't have a choice. He was good, and he did good. There wasn't no choice in that. And you've as good as killed him yourself, and don't kid yourself. You had a choice.
You speak as if killing was something I cared about.
You ever wonder about eternity? You should.
I hope it's hot and terrible, Mrs. Downs. Otherwise, I'll feel I've been sold a false bill of goods. Now, please, give me that money. Either you got a lazy eye or lack of respect. Which is it, boy?
I ain't got no lazy eye. No respect for the likes of you.
Well, maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black on your behalf. You think on that, boy?
Well, maybe you shall, sir. And maybe other events will transpire.
You best stick to them books, because mark my words on this. Vengeance is an idiot's game. Ah, Mrs. Downs, thank you for your punctuality. It's next to godliness, isn't it?
That's cleanliness.
I'll have to take your word on that. Good day.
Thank you.
You ain't gonna turn us in, are you?
Evening, Arthur.
I think I'll call it a day.
Miss Grimshaw?
I think you misunderstood me earlier. I ain't trying to rob you. You know me better than that.
What are you trying to do, Micah?
Meet you all someplace and we'll be home free. That's it. Just think about it. That's all I'm saying. We gotta try.
I'll think about it.
Thank you. Here. I'll do whatever you say. Always.
Good work, Arthur.